Greetings, fellow classic TV fans. Sir Alfred Hitchcock was known as the master of suspense and had a 60-year career in which he directed over 50 feature films. In the annals of movie making, he needs no introduction, but the icon also made his mark on television with his classic show, Alfred Hitchcock Presents.
Wow, you sound like the man who knew too much.
The TV series ran for 10 years, from 1955 to 65, and Hitchcock directed 17 episodes. He also devised an ingenious form of self-branding. He had begun his career as a title card illustrator for silent films. With this skill, he created his signature profile self-image, which he would step into at the intro of each show, which also included his trademark theme music.
Good evening.
The shows were usually bookended with Alfred doing a brief intro and ending it with a brief summary, both exhibiting his dry form of dark humor. He filmed them for European markets as well, speaking fluent German and French. The difference between the Europe and American versions was that here he would make disparaging jokes about the commercial sponsors. But in Europe, his jokes took aim at Americans in general.
Just imagine the material he'd have if the show was on today.
Initially airing on CBS, it eventually switched over to NBC. The show also modified its title from Alfred Hitchcock Presents to the Alfred Hitchcock Hour when it was extended to a 60-minute program. In the 1980s, a brand new version came out which utilized his original skits, but in this case, he was colorized. No one can forget Hitchcock's masterpiece, Psycho. But due to a limited budget, the famed director simply used his television film crew for the shoot. After all, they were both shot at Universal Studios in Hollywood.
The friendly cooperation of many, many people is needed to bring you these stories.
The director's groundbreaking and somewhat untraditional approach would at times end the show with the bad guy getting away. As a result, the sponsors would then insist that during his closing monologue, he must assure the TV audience that justice was eventually served. But of course, Alfred would continue to push the envelope. In the episode called The Sorcerer's Apprentice, a magician's unwitting helper actually saws an unconscious woman in half. NBC did not air the episode as the sponsor claimed it was too gruesome for TV audiences.
That seems a bit notorious.
Alfred Hitchcock received the Golden Globe Award for Outstanding Television Achievement for the show, and it also won numerous Emmy Awards. Many well-known and up-and-coming actors appeared on the show as well. To name just a few, there was Robert Redford, Vincent Price, Steve McQueen, Walter Matthau, Peter Lorre, Bruce Dern, Vera Miles, and even Dick York from Bewitched.
Wow, someone must have dialed A for actor.
On a final note, the 1960 episode Man from the South, which starred Steve McQueen and Peter Lorre, is ranked number 41 on TV Guide's 100 Greatest TV Episodes of All Time. Well, we hope you've enjoyed this. If so, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and tune in next time when we discuss and I perform the show's classic theme song. Feel free to leave a comment, too.
And don't forget to ring the little bell next to the subscribe button to be notified of future episodes.
Until next time, folks, don't touch that dial.